Julia child with some Christmas tips for your eating pleasure. How about trying some chestnuts roasting on an open fire? You know, it kind of reminds me of barbecuing and spits and things. And, oh, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Oh, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. Children, you have to feed them, I suppose, too. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. And perhaps some Eskimo pies would go nice about them. Because everyone knows the turkey and the mistletoe would help to make the spirit bright. Oh, and speaking of bright, you might want to try some spirit. Rum is always good. Give it to the tiny tots. They'll get their eyes all aglow. Get them soused, who cares? They'll find it hard to sleep tonight. None of you really get them blitz, though. But you know, about those chestnuts, you might not really want to roast them. You might actually rather blanch them and use them for a lovely mousse. And if you do blanch them, for God's sakes, don't throw out the liquid. I mean, you could always use them later in stock, or perhaps in a moulin base with, or in some med lens. No rules on it, really, just whatever works. And for God's sakes, try to keep your kitchen clean, not the way I do. I'm always slapping things around. But these are just suggestions, you see, because really, I'm really offering this Christmas wish. Oh, for kids from 9 to 92. Oh, actually, room temperature's better for the spirits, don't forget that. Although it's been said many times in many ways, well, for God's sakes, it all just really means Merry Christmas. Yes, a Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! And of course, a bon appetit to each and every one of you! Bye-bye and eat hearty!